the architecture of sky. The architecture of sky doesn't tremble at solitude, isn't dwarfed by loss. The architecture of sky isn't porticos and palisades, pavement and brick. The architecture of sky is the song of a robin whose cubist grammar is holding us up.